All right. We're all going to make the ugliest face we can possibly make. In three, two, one. Hold it. Hold it still. Hold it still. Still.
What are you doing?
I'm videotaping.
I can't.
So you've been frozen this whole time and it's just videotaping.
I can't hold still any longer.
Oh, I guess I better go shut that up.
First one.
Some baby moose hanging out in town. It's almost 11:30 at night.
Hey guys, what are you doing? Huh?
I don't care who you are, that's cute.
I mean, turquoise is my favorite, but like, if I had a second, it'd be some.
That's where we're going tomorrow. Go hike the glacier.
Going to the glacier.
There goes Charlie.
It smells so good.
Yeah, it does. Check out this blue jay. What's up, dude? Hope I'm not disturbing the peace, bro. It's your reward for a difficult hike, or a long hike.
So those dudes were clearing
the logs? Yeah, there's just old dead trees that fall and...
Yeah.
Oh.
Little guy. Looked like it. Gotcha.
Yeah. Dun, dun, dun. Almost tripped. Woo. I guess.
if I was stuck ashore, this would be a sweet little place. Now, only if it was summer.
Keep going, babe.
I'm just gonna get somebody.
Ah, you got me!
Ha ha ha! feet is so, so cute.
I got this the other day.
Oh. This mosquito really loves coffee. Dove head first, kamikaze style. Doesn't seem to be moving or resisting, so I actually think it is drinking its way out of this cup. I commend you. You're the first of your kind, pushing the limits. Drink that coffee. Yes. Be a legend among your species. Seen a man. Oh, got him. Got him. Look at that guy. Angry hornet. They jumped out of the nest. Yeah. One of them's right here. One of them's
over. Chica, no. Chica.
All right. The weather's been really awesome the past couple days. And the hay has gotten some sunshine and some breeze. It's all dried out, ready to be baled. My mom is actually out there. You can see her way in the background. She's actually putting the hay into all these windrows, and then we're gonna come in behind those rows and bale them with the baler. Bale this Alaskan hay. But super nice here. I leave tomorrow. A little bummed out I didn't get more time. There's still some cool things I wanna do, but look at that view. That's what I'm gonna be baling hay to. What a rough life, huh?
See when those knots go through, mm-hmm. Change bales, it feeds through here, and this got a little tension on it.
Mm-hmm.
And 1 year I had a terrible time because this burr stuff built up underneath it, so it wasn't keeping tension.
Right.
And it was just spinning free, and it was just tying. Just the needle would come up and just take loose. And David Cooper, I was had him driving. I'm laying on top of this, watching it.
Just keeping an eye, making sure it doesn't clog
Uncle
up.
Uncle David had that happen 1 year.
Maybe Braden can give you a ride up to the top.
I don't know why it's where it should be. You would think the next one would come up and tie it.
Ah, we got a sick baler here.
It's not tying the knots it should be tying.
Taking it up to the barn, and we're gonna just hook on the other baler.
We don't have any downtime. We already got people showing up to pick up hay, so.
What does a gay horse eat? Hey!
This pile of shit. Look at the point on that thing.
What? What did it get into? Grass? I don't know. Jeez.
Holy turd dagger.
Welcome to Jurassic Park. Oh, geez. Small dog, big moose.
Chica?
Holy crap.
Chica! You're gonna get trampled to death. Chica!
Come on. Look at this. Look at that. You better watch out, Chica.
Chica, come on.
That is so funny. Fearless dog. Fearless dog. Great work. Running on three legs, you dingus. Beautiful up here.
that mountain one time with some of my buddies. It's quite the adventure. Look at that.
Sorry. with the gang. Hi, Raven. What are you guys doing? Oh, you good boy. You good boy too, bud.
Back to life. Back to reality.
Oh, buddy, you good boy. Where are you? Dry out. Come on, dry out.
Good boy, bud. Yeah, good boy. Oh, yeah. Good boy, bud. You good boy. Yeah. Good boy, bud. Yeah. Oh, bud, you good boy.
Oh! Oh, gee. Bud, you fell in the pool. Oh, bud, I'm glad I didn't drop my phone.
I knew you knew how to swim, bud. That's why we practice. You see that, Raven? Learned a lesson.